We're just not going to talk about any Dyson. We're going to talk about the creme de la creme of Dyson. This is Dyson's most powerful and smartest cordless vacuum they have ever made. We have an awesome bundle. Oh my gosh, I love this bundle. I call it Dyson Envy because I bought my cordless probably two models ago, maybe three models ago, and it is one of my very favorite tools in my house for cleaning. Because when you switch from a corded vacuum to a Dyson cordless, it is a game changer. You're not doing what I call the cord dance. You're not twisting in the cord, and you literally can zip around your home in a nanosecond and just get things cleaned very, very quickly. In fact, I just pulled mine out this morning and whipped around my little condo and took care of it, lickety split. And mine's still going strong. I love my Dyson so much, and I've never regretted it. I actually got rid of my corded vacuum because you don't need it anymore when you get something like a Dyson. Now let me show you the tools because this is awesome, okay? Normally when you get this, you're gonna get the Dyson itself, the combination tool, the mini motorized tool, which is fantastic, and you're gonna get the crevice tool and the stiff brush and the mini soft dusting brush, and you're gonna get the little wand storage. What we have bonused in is gonna be the mattress, which we'll talk about in just a second, that's included, plus you get what's called the up top, which again, Gemma's gonna show you, and you get the additional extension hose, and this is totally exclusive to those of you shopping with us. Now I've got three colors. We have that beautiful, beautiful blue, the awesome red, and then we have the original iron, and that's the color I have, so I love the two new colors. But again, we're talking about the most powerful unit we've ever offered, and it's the smartest unit. And to explain what that all means, Miss Gemma Kent is joining me. Hi Gemma, it's good to see you as always.
So lovely to see you. Welcome to my home.
Oh, hi, darling. Sorry, I was getting an update in my ear. I didn't hear what you said. So thank you. And your home looks beautiful.
Thank you so much. So yeah, we're really excited about bringing this to HSN because it is the most advanced. It's the most powerful. And it is so convenient. So the wonderful thing with Dyson is you're investing in their technology, but they listen to what you need. And the concerns are when you're switching to cord-free, is that it's not going to have the power that you've come to know from Dyson. This one does. It's not going to have the bin capacity that you're used to with your corded upright. This one does. It also has the same cleaner head, but what sets it apart is that it's lightweight. It's less than 8 pounds. It's balanced. And this LCD screen on the back. Now, here is the brains of the machine. And the reason that I want to highlight this is because this literally tells you everything. You've got three modes. You've got eco mode, which is fantastic for hard flooring. You've got auto mode, which I'll come back to in a moment. And you've got boost mode. Now, the boost mode is fantastic for dried in dirt that you've maybe forgotten about. You are going to live in auto mode. Why? Because the technology with the Dyson V11 Outsize Origin, this will read your floor surface 360 times a second and then adjust the suction power appropriate for the floor type, as well as conserving your battery and making sure that you get the longest runtime possible customized to your specific home.
Okay, now I'm gonna show you how huge this value is because we got a big old page to kind of explain it because this is kind of one of those wow moments. You're like, oh my gosh, the savings is really, really good. So if you just wanted to get the Outsize original, that is $729, you know, almost $730. Those are the three extra tools that you're getting exclusive in our configuration. You would spend over $800 right now while it's our smart deal. Actually, it's a post sale. So we got it, you know, we launched this and then we brought it back for a couple more airings. You're at $599.99, and what makes it different tonight is that 5 Flex and that free shipping. You can spread your payments out over 5 months, and you're gonna be able to go cordless. Now, I know we've got a lot of demos to show, but here's something that I think is so cool, Gemma, is Dyson is not putting any more research money into corded vacuums anymore. Why do they think this is the perfect alternative to a corded vac?
It is the most convenient. So what we believe is that Dyson believes that they've created the best of the best with the corded vacuum, so they don't feel the need to continue to research into that. They think the future is in the cord-free, and we're bringing the future with the Outsize Origin. So we've taken everything that we learned with our best of the best corded vacuums, and we're placing it in the cord-free range. Now, I've removed this to show you that this is our bin from the Dyson V11 Outsize Origin right next to a corded standard upright. So you can see you've got that beautiful 0.5 gallon bin, which means less trips to the garbage can. And then I'm going to hold up the cleaner head. Now, this is the extra large high torque cleaner head. Just look at that size. So now you're getting all of the features that you would get on a corded range, but without the weight and without the cord. So you're free to go and roam around your home, whether it's up the stairs, down the stairs, out to your car. You've got that convenience, but you know that you've got the powerful suction you've come to know from Dyson and our corded range, now on a cord free.
Yeah, oh my gosh, and once you go cord-free, it's a game changer. You do, like, you clean more often because you're not fiddling with it. You're not plugging it in, only getting so far in the house and have to go unplug it and replug it, and you're not doing that dumb cord dance or tripping over the cord or trying to flip it out of the way anymore. It's just pure convenience, but you get the power of a corded vacuum. I literally got rid, I donated my old vacuum, corded vacuum, once I got my Dyson. That is how powerful and how effective it cleans. You kind of got to get your head around it, because a lot of people associate, oh, well, it's going to have enough power, I've got to plug it in. You do not. You're going to get that same incredible deep cleaning with this. You just don't have the inconvenience of that dumb cord to deal with anymore. And I love it. It's easy to store this. This is how much I love my Dyson. When we moved into our new place, remember, it's a little over 600 square feet is now what I live in. We downsized. We went to teeny, right? I literally had one of my cabinets made for the height to hold my cordless Dyson. I specifically did that, and I literally had an electric plug put in the back of it to plug my Dyson in. So that's how awesome this is literally you love it so much, and I do, that I made a space for it to make sure, I gave my builder the measurements, and I said, look, you've got to make a home for my Dyson, and he did. It was really cool. But that's really how much you'll fall in love with it, is even if you're downsizing, upsizing, you know, cleaning like crazy, or not cleaning at all, the Dyson just makes everything so much easier. I love this. This is hair, and this is on carpeting. And remember, Gemma said it'll adjust itself to whatever surface you're working on. But look at that. That's black hair on this carpet, and it is coming up perfectly. There's not one little hair left as I'm going over it. It also gives you carpet lines, which I love. So everything that you think your corded vacuum does pretty darn well, you'll find the cordless Dyson will truly do it better. It's easier, and it's much, much more convenient. Now, Gemma, I know you have a ton of demos to do, so I'm gonna let you go.
I'm just hanging out here with my feet firmly planted on the ground, ready to tackle what's above me. You know, I don't have to walk around like this anymore, because now I have that over 50 inches worth of reach to be able to clean my ceiling fans. Now, I've layered the tools. You're getting 9 tools with this. Typically, you do not. We're giving you 3 extra. I've put the up-top adapter, which is extra, and the combo tool, and it kind of gives an elbow to your vacuum. So now I can go up to the vents, which are very important. I can go over to these inlets, which are lovely, but they're really inconvenient to clean. So simple, and the way that it is developed is ergonomic, so you're able to easily lift it up without struggling because of the way that it's designed. Now, all of these things that I'm tackling, whether it's the floor surface, the ceiling, or any surface in between, this is advanced whole machine filtration. And what that means is they have their own dust lab at Dyson, and they have studied a way of the best way to get rid of the allergen-causing materials in your home, and that's by removing them. Not trying to tackle them and leave them there, but removing them. So the best way to do that is we combine our suction power with the whole machine filtration, so that actually the air that comes out is cleaner than the air that is brought in, because we're able to capture 99.99% of not only the dirt that you can see, but the dirt that you can't. 0.3 microns, that's pollen, dust, pet dander, skin cells, all the yucky stuff and allergy-causing materials. They stay trapped. Now, this purple thing at the back is a filter, and that needs cleaning probably once a month. You rinse it under cold water, you're done, but you don't have to replace it. It's a lifetime filter, and you don't have to remember when to clean it, because the machine itself will tell you it's time to rinse it out and also show you how to do it.
See, it's brilliant. They really do think of everything too. Now, I moved on to a completely different surface. This might be a runner you have coming into your home. And how often do they bring in salt and snow and dirt and pet hair and all that kind of stuff? Well, they put on a very, very fine dust on here. And I want you to, and this is black. So, you know, it's really going to show if I miss anything or if there's anything left over. So I want you to see. And again, I did a forward and backwards, but I don't have to do that. I think sometimes you think, oh, I got to go back and forth and back and forth. You don't. You know, really, it's just one quick pass and you're good to go. go. But again, look at how effective that is. And that's really, really, really fine little particles. That could be the salt that comes in off of your shoes. It could be all the gunk that comes in off your boots or the kids' boots in the middle of winter. It's just gonna take care of those jobs, and it does it so quickly and so easily, and it's truly effortless. And gosh knows, once you switch to going cordless, you'll never wanna use an old vacuum. It was very funny because when I moved out of our house and I sold it, I left my corded vacuum there and I took my Dyson to the new place, and I had to go back and use my corded vacuum before the new people were taking our house over. And oh my gosh, I plugged it in and I just instantly, I was like, oh my gosh, this is so frustrating. I forgot how annoying a corded vacuum is. I was kind of yearning for my Dyson. And what's interesting too, Gemma, my original Dyson, and you know my version's at least maybe two versions older than this one, or you know, earlier than this one, it still works flawlessly. And I've been really beating it up for years.
Yeah, that's the thing. They're built to last, and so we give you a beautiful 2-year warranty, and no question is too small. If you have to have a wonder, don't worry. Just call us up, and we'll answer it. Everyone is as crazy passionate as I am about our products. I wanted to show another feature. It's red means action. That satisfying click sounds let you know that it is attached to the vacuum. Now, I've attached the mini motorized tool straight onto the handheld, because not only do you get a stick vacuum, you also get a handheld as well. And now I have two dogs. I am able, if my husband comes over here and can actually see me cleaning the sofa cushions, so simple. I've started getting into the habit of removing my bed sheets, washing them, and then vacuuming my mattress pad and my mattress every time I change the sheets. That's a really good habit to get into, because you know what's lurking in your bed, don't you? Well, let's not think about it. This is going to tackle it. And again, with that whole machine filtration, you know that it's going to capture it and then expel cleaner air. Now, just as I did, red means action. It's so easy to remove. You can also do this, which is attaching the extra large cleaner head, the high torque drive, straight onto your handheld. This is fantastic for the trunk of your car. If you have a larger bed in the back of your car, this is fantastic for that. If you need that power of a stick form without taking up the 50 inches, you can do that with this. This is the convenience of working with Dyson. They solve problems other people ignore.
Yeah, and let me give you an update on how many we have left, because we don't honestly have a lot at all. Okay, so three colors. We have the iron, which is the original, the red I love, and we've got the blue. They're all great colors. But Allison, you're gonna have to tell me what that update was, because now I've forgotten, because it was a few moments ago. Okay, if you want the blue, so if we can just take a nice little look at the blue so you can see it up close, there's literally 60. That's it, it's gone, it's sold out. In the red, which is right beside it, and it's always popular, I have only 150 left. I mean, that's for the whole country. And then I got a couple hundred more in the iron. So if you want the red or the blue, you might wanna think about this early. Here's the thing, a lot of people say, oh my goodness, I would never give a vacuum cleaner to my wife for Christmas, right? Or to my partner for Christmas. Because that means, hey honey, do more work, you know? And if there was any other name on a vacuum cleaner, my husband had bought it for me, I would be wildly insulted. Like seriously, that's my Christmas gift. But when you get the corded Dyson, it's such a wow. It's built so beautifully and it makes your life easier. You don't have to clean as much. You clean more often because it's super quick and fast and it's efficient. That is a great Christmas gift. So at first blush, if you're like, oh no, my wife would kill me if I got her a vacuum cleaner, or gosh, my partner would hate me if I did that. Trust me, anybody who sees a Dyson under the tree gets very, very excited about it. Now, another thing, we have VIP financing. So here's a nice way to be able to get your Dyson. And like I said, it's worth every last penny. I know it's not the least expensive vacuum in the world, but I'll tell you what, it's one of the very, very best, is our VIP financing. If you have our HSN card, we're gonna allow you to pay this off in 12 months. It's about $50 a month. It's kind of like 12 months of flex pay. So if you have our card, take advantage of it. If you don't have our card, you can apply for it right now. And guess what? If you're gonna put the Dyson on it, we're gonna take $40 more off our already awesome today special price. And this is an encore. That's why I don't have a lot left in two of the colors, because we sold it as a today special. We've aired it a couple more times. We brought it back tonight. So again, take advantage of the today's special pricing, because all of these today's specials we've been featuring during our kind of our Black Friday week will come to a close pretty rapidly here. So you don't want the prices to go up if you don't have to. In fact, this is gonna jump to $730, and you'll lose the 5 Flex, and that free shipping will magically disappear. So right now you are truly getting our best offer that we've ever offered on the latest from Dyson. Because Gemma, too, this is the most powerful and the smartest one they've made, correct?
You're absolutely correct. I'm showing off a little bit here, Suzanne, because with a cord, I'd be going loop-de-loo around myself. But with this, not only do you have that a beautiful range, I put out my Christmas decorations, so my deal was I would clean whilst I'm on air. The beautiful thing is I've got all that suction power that I've come to rely on from Dyson, but now in the cord-free range. And it really does change not only how you clean, but how you view cleaning. We've gotten rid of all the nonsense. So if you're hesitant to tackle your dirt, don't worry about it anymore, because you'll notice it and tackle it straight away, because there's no extra details to deal with. Now, with it being the way that this is, you have 3 ways to charge it. And the battery itself is intelligent, so you don't have to worry about how long you've charged it, because it will stop charging when it is fully charged. You can remove the battery and charge it. You can charge it as a handheld, or you can plug it straight onto the wall with this beautiful wall dock here, or you can just plug it in like a cell phone. It's so simple. That sounds like 4 ways, but really it's 3. And so you've got the versatility to be able to use it how you need to. Now, the power of the vacuum is fade-free power. So even though you might be on the 59th minute, it's going to work as if it's on the first minute. That's what it is when you're working with Dyson. We want to make sure that when you want to tackle a job, it gets done.
Yeah, I want to show these guys too, because you gave us a quick peek at it. But this is a lot of black hair on a pretty thick rug. And look at all that. I'm using it in the handheld mode. And this truly is whole house cleaning. That's the other great thing about this combination with all these tools. Like, you get the most tools we've ever offered. When I got my Dyson, it came with a couple tools. I have tools.